Cruise is getting ready to put some cars back on U.S. roads for the first time since October. The self-driving car company will add a small fleet of human-driven cars to Phoenix. Cruise says it will create maps and gather road information. The idea is to get their driverless mission, as they put it, back in working again. The company halted operations in October, weeks after one of the self-driving cars dragged a pedestrian in San Francisco.